I wanted to ask that if a person realizes that some of the products which he sells are haram, so he stops buying more but still has some stock left, then what does he do with that remaining stock? Can he still sell it? And would the money be halal or should he throw them all out? But Abdul Rafi has asked a question that if someone is selling some products and he realizes that some of the products he's selling is haram, so should he stop it immediately? And if he has some in stock, can he sell that? And then in future, he will not order more and he will not sell more. But can he sell the stock which is remaining? Is the money earned from that halal or not? If suppose a Muslim, out of ignorance, in selling some product which is haram, he may be selling some cake containing alcohol and he may not be aware of it. He may be selling some drinks thinking it's a soft drink and it turns out to be an alcoholic drink. If he does this in ignorance, inshallah, Allah will forgive him. But the moment he realizes that the product he's selling is haram, he should stop selling it immediately. If he realizes it, he cannot say that I have got some stock and that will take maybe 2 weeks for me to sell and I will not buy new stock. What if the moment he comes to know the product he's selling is haram, he cannot sell a single piece of that. If he realizes that the drink he's selling contains alcohol, he cannot sell even one bottle after that. What should he do? Should he throw it? What he can do, he can give it back to the supplier and tell him that I did not know that this contained alcohol or, you know, it's haram, I'm a Muslim, I cannot sell. Take it back. If he doesn't give you the full amount of what you purchased, then okay. If you purchase for $100, okay. Suppose you purchase it for maybe $10, okay, take it back for $9, take it back for $8, give me 10% less, give me 20% less, give me 40% less. But if he doesn't take it back at all, very well, you cannot sell it. You may lose some money, but inshallah, you will get sawab for that. Because our beloved Prophet, peace be upon him, clearly said that as far as alcohol is concerned, all 10 categories of people are cursed. And all the categories are given, including the person who sells it, and the person who buys it, and the person who drinks it. So, if you are selling any good which is haram, out of ignorance if you do it, Allah will forgive you. But the moment you come to know it is haram product, you cannot sell a single piece. You cannot say that I'll finish my stock, it's haram. You can give it back to the supplier if you can. If he doesn't take it, even if you have to throw it, that's accepted. And you may go in loss for that product. But inshallah, in the long run, it will benefit you in this world as well as the akhirah. Hope that answers the question.